So how's everybody? Everybody had a good day so far?
Yes.
Good? Excellent. Give me that for you. Prost. So let's give another hand for Emily McGuire, please. Songs and Whispers Circuit.
Circuit?
Songs and Whispers Circuit. We're all staying together. We're all staying together in the same flat, so we're getting to know each other very well. And it's such a treat when we get to play shows together, because now we're becoming pretty good friends, and it's a perfect combination of music for a night. So thank you all for being here and supporting Songs and Whispers and supporting your local music. You should give yourselves a round of applause for that. This song is called Penny Street. Show of hands. All right. We are in good company. Sweet. So this song is about setting good intentions for yourself and kind of trying to lay out a good plan for the future. And it all comes down to decisions that we all make. And the song is called Something to Come. So this is Rachel Murray on vocals over here. And she's going to sing you a song that we co-wrote together called The Flood.
Oh.
A song called Sundial Sunset. Thank you.
making now as though I'm older than it used to be. And when I sing doobie doobie doo, rum dum pa pa pa, cast of sailor red skin from the sun, I play songs, making now as though I'm older than it used to be. While watching sunsets just foam past the sea.
Yeah.
It's been super hot the last couple of days since we've been here, and when we first started this tour, it was very cold, so I always used to say we're trying to bring some sunlight, but we probably don't need to, but we're going to do it anyways. We're going to bring a song that brings some summer cheer. It's called Summer Blues.
Summer
Thanks, sir. So this song is my favorite song that I've written since I started Weatherman about 7 years ago. And it's the only song that kind of encompasses this whole journey of 13 years in total of playing music and what has become my career as Weatherman. And we would like to play that for you right now. Thank you. So this is the most recent song that I've written. I was on the way back in the United States. We were on tour. I was on tour meeting up with Rachel in New Orleans. And this melody kind of just popped in my head. And it's the first line of the song. And I couldn't stop singing it. And to the point where I got to her house, and before we even hugged and said hello and really good to see you, I was like, let's work on this song. Let's finish this song real quick. So we did. And it's quickly becoming one of our favorites to play live. It's called Ghosts in the Water, or Geist in das Wasser. I know it's not right. I'm trying.
She goes in the water. Not clean to give down, she goes in the water. as close to you as possible. Just to kind of bring everything.